Okay, so we've put the air temp sensor in here.
And leave all these a little bit loose.